What's angular momentum? Have you ever wondered why you spin faster on a merry-go-round when you pull towards the center? Or why a figure skater goes faster when she pulls in her arms? This phenomenon is explained by a concept called angular momentum. Angular momentum is how much rotational force something has. It remains constant unless an object is impacted by an outside force, like gravity. The speed of a rotating object can change without changing its angular momentum by changing how that momentum is distributed. Let's use this yo-yo in microgravity on the International Space Station as an example. When the yo-yo string is pulled shorter, like when you pull your arms in during a spin, the rotational speed increases to maintain its angular momentum. If the string is made longer, the yo-yo will slow down. So the next time you go turbo speed, know that you've got angular momentum to thank.